Hey everybody, we're back here with our 2020 GT500. Everybody's seen the previous video where we basically had a stock car with a tune only. We got 715 horsepower. Pretty impressed with that. Talked to the customer, he said, hey, let's put some more power in this thing. We decided to do E85, a 265 upper pulley, and our cold air kit. So we went ahead and put this thing, filled it with E85, changed all the parts, as you can see here. And we had a couple dyno runs in this thing, got the calibration sorted out, and this thing put down 868 and 711 foot-pounds. So super impressive on a car like this. So we're gonna make this video short, just wanted to get that out there, but stay tuned for this platform and more stuff for us to do. Please click the subscribe button, and thanks for watching.